George Jackson's name.
He was one of the strongest prisoners in California's history. But his memory still lived till his very day. So if you get caught with any of his books, they are putting you in solitary confinement. That's